Holy crap, this is a big track.
No, I think it's a lot bigger in real life than it seems on the game.
Thank God. Pace laps would be 5 minutes long.
Mention caution. How long they'll be.
In real life, you
want to get close to we're in a good spot. We got a beer stand and a pizza stand right behind our pit box. I bought a map. Pace cars off. Go out and kick some ass. Have some fun. Green.
Fucked up.
6.776. outside, clear high. Good here. Get ready to go. How about pace cars off? Be ready. Green flag. Caution, caution. How is your forward drive there towards the end of that little run we just did? Close. Alright, buddy. Line up behind the three.
I didn't. We go.
Belt's a good tug too, but you're ready to go. Pace car's off, be ready. Great. I'm doing a really good job, man. Get some more. On the bottom inside. 2:12.811. Go inside. Still there at your door. Clear, clear.
was a brave move, boy.
Wow.
For sure. He's lucky I cut him a break.
54.622.
So I'll give you the inside here, Tim.
That's all right, I'm fine. I just want to finish. And I get wrecked.
Yeah, I hear you. Hasn't happened to me yet today.
The last lap, I had a perfect race, and I get wrecked in turn four.
Two more, let's go.
I just don't want to hold you up if you're faster than me.
No, I'm fine. I'm not going to be able to go anywhere anyway. I'm fine with this push.
Man, if only I got by the 12 footers.
Inside. Still inside. Still there. Clear low.
Good way in there, Nan.
Thanks. Good race with y'all guys. Colin, I enjoyed the...
Come on, 13. Why'd you do that?
We're leading the race too,
man.
Appreciate the
good job. Ran hard today. Good job, guys. Good job in the pit.
Really, 13, you had it, and I gave it to you, and you still wrecked me at the end.
Yeah, man. That random, that was fun, man. Good win.
I'm impressed with that number 12. Didn't come in and still was up there till the end, but he held his ground.
Thanks, 13, for the 4X there at the end.